reason why I punch these instead of pressure these is because when I punch it, I can drive flakes a lot further. And it really helps to thin that out before you take the next flake. With pressure, notches will stall easily. They don't stall as easily when you punch the notches. And since these notches are going to be really deep, I can't afford any stalling at all. Took off material from that upper part. That's okay. Still not too bad. So trying to do that with pressure would be very difficult. I would probably snap it right at this point. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing here. I'm not really looking into the viewfinder. What I'm trying to do is work the edge down below center line and then strike to remove the flake without hitting the sides. Sometimes I hit the sides just because the ricochet off of the end there, but that's where a good stone really helps. Because it keeps it together. It keeps itself together. Well, for this video, I think I'll just stop there and maybe take one more. Side. It's kind of risky, especially because it's kind of stalled, and I had to hit it really hard. But I'm just going to stop there and finish it up with indirect. Finish up the upper part with indirect, and then down here I'll thin it down more with the pressure. nasty steps in there.